Destruction and filth. A convicted felon skips out on rent and damages multiple rental properties in the Charlotte area.
I'm just amazed at what she's done to people.
A warning to landlords Tuesday on WCCB News at 10, Charlotte CW.